Listen close. I'm going to sing it a few times so you can get a feel for it. Then I'm going to teach you. And we're going to have a lot of fun on this one. Here we go.
One, two, three.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad, prospero año y felicidad. Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad, prospero año y felicidad. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. Got the butter of my heart.
So we're just going to break that down one word at a time. First word, prospero. The best way to remember this and to say it right is to imagine, like, you like birds, you like sparrows. You're prospero. You're going to vote for him in the bird elections coming up. Prospero. All right? Next word, año. The best way to remember this is to imagine how you would no longer be prospero if that sparrow were to crap on your car. You tracking with me? Prospero, año. The next word is E. It's the letter Y. It sounds like E. So imagine your reaction to seeing this little white gift the sparrow left you. He would go, E! Well, some people would. But don't do it that high pitch or you'll be out of tune. Just E. Prospero, año, E. Then the last word is Felicidad. Just imagine Feliz Navidad. Cut out some letters, smash it together, Felicidad. That is your redneck Spanish lesson for the day. All right, I'm seeing some nods. I'm seeing some laughs. I'm seeing some people just shaking their head now. I think we're as ready as we're going to be, so jump in and sing along with me. I want to hear you guys now.
Feliz Navidad.
Come on now.
Feliz Navidad. Here you go. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad.
All right, there you go.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Woo-hoo!